I used to want to see the penitentiary way after elementary. Thought it was cool to look the judge in the face when he sentenced me. Since my uncles was institutionalized, my intuition had said I was suited for family size. My mommy is stressing my daddy side. I need me a weapon, these niggas ride. Every minute, hour and second, ministers tried to save me. How I'm gonna listen when I don't even hear God?